not Harley Quinn. I'm sorry to say. No, I'm not sorry to say. She's, woo. They picked a good actress for her. Because that woman right there is just bad. She's just bad. That song fits her so good in that movie. She just felt bad. So bad. Yeah, I took a shot from the damn cage. Jump in there for that just a little bit. Just saying. So, we on a 3% or morning show on this Super Sunday with no fans left. Fuck you, NFL. Have fun with your low-ass ratings this Sunday. We all watched our football yesterday, college football. College sports are a lot better anyway because they got something to fight for still. I mean, you got the Super Bowl and shit like that. But you know what? After you cross over to the NFL or the NBA or MLB or some shit like that, you figured that passion for the game would still be there. But as we all can apparently see, that it changes over time because look what the fuck they're doing now. That passion must not be there because y'all trying to damn act like a bunch of damn fools and shit. Just saying. I mean, come on. What's up? What's up, Chuck? I mean, shit. I don't know, man. I mean, y'all should be able to see it during the songs and shit like that. You know what I mean? It's just... it's crazy. But, it is what it is. So, here comes another one. Voices in my head. Let's nerd out.
I don't think that I've gone too far. A little bit wild, I know. Strings like a cheap guitar, 'cause baby I'm in control. You feel it coming, you feel it in your bones. Release your monster.
Maybe
voices in my head. But they really damn nailed that with damn Harley Quinn. So, you know, it's just, I don't know. All right, we got to do a little check-in real quick because like some people are needing some help this morning. Bear with me one sec, y'all. All right, so yeah, they really hit that up with Harley Quinn pretty good. They got her in quite a few songs. But, I mean, she's like one of the main stars of that damn movie, too. I mean, it's her and Deadshot are like the main characters in that damn thing. Because, I mean, that's, I'm just saying. I mean, if you look at the movie and then you look at the soundtrack, I mean, it just is it's plain as day, really. So, is you still there? You damn passed out yet? Oz had some fun last night, so she said the room was spinning and she couldn't lay down, so she's like, what the fuck? Just saying. I ain't drank like that and I couldn't tell you how long. Just saying. And we get help for both ends this morning. All right. That's pretty cool. Hey, man, if y'all need some help, man, don't ever be afraid to, don't ever be afraid to ask for help. You know what I mean? Because that's, you know, everybody needs some help every now and again. So we hit a couple people up this morning and shit like that. So, you know, y'all be on the lookout. All right, so we thought we'd throw the 3% of morning show in there for a little bit this morning to give y'all some badass music to damn listen to and all that good shit. Because, I mean, you know, it's needed. Y'all like to jam out in the morning times or whatnot. I'll poke you too. And, you know, everybody, you know, we need to jam out every once in a while. Listen to some good music. This shit is definitely, it's definitely what we need every once in a while. You know what I mean? I mean, just saying, for real. I mean, jamming out, laughing with fam across the country like I had with Oz this morning. Thank you, Oz. You've had me damn laughing all damn morning long. I appreciate that. It's pretty fucking cool. So that dude was like small, was he not? Standing next to me, that motherfucker's like, I mean, he's a cool dude. I love what he talks about, but he's like small. I mean, everybody's small, I guess, next to me and shit. So, all right, let's get into another song. We'll go a little bit. We'll flip it up. We'll go a little bit of Kevin Bates, No Better, from the Suicide Squad soundtrack.
You should have known when it comes to the door, I'm a ghetto. You should know better. Do it all for my dogs every day. Going hard, I'm a winner. You should know better. Used to dream about a meal. Now we getting it for real. Should've left you right there where I met you. You should've known when it comes to the door. I'm a ghetto. I'm a brand winner.
Getting it ain't gotta win, we not kicking it. Rare on the team, we sick and we live with it. Whipping machines equipped with a fridge in it. We the connect, we not about to mention it. We with the shit, no talk when we finish it. Some say I'm ignorant, man, when we touch in September, I'm making my pilgrimage. Maybe I'm different, looked at you like you was special, you not even built for this. Going foes in the crush, gangster when it's up, niggas going nuts. Big shit tough, Tule on clutch, pockets on lump, free my nigga lump. Going out dumb, engine on run, thugging in the slum, thumbing through the hun, separate the ones.
Somebody call a ride.
My daughter get the fives, break bread, slide, lay up in the hand. Room too expensive, motel 60, bitch quit tripping, niggas in feelings. Wait, don't wait, fuck lift the price, they gon' fix the traps up, bitch.
You should've known when it comes know better. Do it all for my dogs every day. Going hard, I'm a winner. You should know better. Used to dream about a meal. Now we getting it for real. Should've left you right there where I met you. You should've known when it comes to the door. I'm a ghetto. I'm a brand winner.
What's that? What you talking about? Might just do you, Gates. There it is.
Dive pen, front pocket stuff. With money look like we been doing lunges. Razor pit the blunt. I'm doing crunches. Tattooed all over my stomach. All London, talking to Big London. Stand up in they chest, okay, I love you. Niggas hating, wait, I'm doing numbers. In they feelings, tell them I say fuck them. Hold up, wait, tell them that I love them. We could go, we had a discussion. Faint in the blind of people on the side of you like you never mean nothing. Focus on brand new things. Trying to show my children how to hustle. Teach them how to trust one another. All we got is us and your mother. Fall down, get back up again. Lose it all right before you win. Kevin, man, you messing up your gift. Shit like this be hard to come again. For my bad, I know I admit. Real struggle, I don't ever quit. Thinking back when I ain't have a cent. Back when I ain't have a shit to give.
You should've known when it comes to the door, I'ma get 'em. You should know better. Do it all for my dogs. Every day going hard, I'm a winner. You should know better. Used to dream about a meal.
Hey, it's amazing whenever you finally see some motherfucker body high. It's just like, damn, look at this shit. Mind's blown. I did my job for today. Blown somebody's mind. And thanks for the comment, by the way. That was pretty badass. Pretty badass. That explains why I didn't pay for no drinks that night. Last night. That was pretty cool. One of their dudes walked up to me one night while I was standing in line. Walked up and said, "Hey man, you want a beer?" I was like, "Sure, I'll take a damn Guinness." And after that, I just walked over to the damn the damn bar area, and we sat there and we just sat there and drank. Bartender, she was real nice, and just kept the Guinnesses coming. I mean, hell, they didn't have Guinness upstairs. She walked her little fine ass downstairs to go get me some. I was like, hell yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up. So you gonna go walk downstairs just to give me a beer? That's what's up. Hell yeah. It's all good in the hood. That's for sure. Everybody hitting up now.